Hi friends, this video is for all the peoples who are all PLI and RPLI customers across India. This video will help you to download your policy bond via DigiLocker. It's available in desktop version, Google Play Store version as well as Apple Store version. So in this video, I will go through to help you to download your policy bond very easily. So first process is you have to go to digilocker.gov.in. All the links will be provided in the description below. So first I will take you through sign up process. In sign up, you have to take your Aadhaar card because you have to type all the details as per Aadhaar. The first is full name as per Aadhaar, date of birth as per Aadhaar, your gender, your Aadhaar linked mobile number should be typed here. You have to set a 6-digit secure PIN and a valid email ID. At last, your Aadhaar number. So as soon as you type, if you submit, you will get a OTP on your registered mobile number which is linked with Aadhaar. As soon as you type the OTP, you have to create a username for your DigiLocker app. Right now I am showing you this in a desktop version. You can use in desktop version as well. So as soon as you created your username, you will be redirected to DigiLocker website. As I already created a username and a password yesterday, I am directly opening and signing in using my username and password. Now I will be asked to enter an OTP which will be coming to my registered mobile number which is linked with Aadhaar. Then I am submitting, it will get redirected to the DigiLocker website. Here in 2 to 3 minutes you can able to download your policy bond. If you are a PLI customer or RPLI customer, you can do the same. As I have opened this tab quite longer, it has been expired, so I am signing in once again. I will be entering the OTP received from AX Locker SMS. I am submitting. Now I will be redirected to DigiLocker website. So as yesterday I downloaded my document, this video is purely for the people who are all outside Tamil Nadu who wants to download their PLI policy bond or either RPLI policy bond in a very easy way. I am going to browse documents. In the browse documents, there will be a search document will be there. You type POST. In post, you can find this insurance life, postal life insurance, Department of Post, all states. You click this one. You have to take your policy on hand so that you can easily type your policy number, full name and date of birth. So if you provide all these details, you can download n number of times as it is a digital form of policy bond. I'm typing and clicking get document. Your request is accepted. Please wait till complete the process. Like this, a notification will be coming. And as I already downloaded, I am once again being redirected to issued document. In issued document, you will find your policy bond. You can download it. You can remove as well. You can download it and you can view as a PDF. And this EPLA is valid for all the kind of amendments such as nomination change, address change, anything you can do with this document. The specialty of this document is digitally signed and QR code will be imprinted in this. QR code is there and it is verified by DigiLogger, digitally signed. That is today's date and today's time is there. So it is very useful for the people who are misplaced their policy bond, as it is going to be available for lifelong as. Okay friends, in another interesting video, I will catch you up by tomorrow. If you like this video, put a like button and comment what you like and subscribe to our YouTube channel Post Office. Thank you friends. Bye.